It might be the only Victorian thing to roll into Queensland right now. A little piece of hallowed turf picked up by a special refrigerated truck from the MCG this morning. The section of grass has been carefully carved out of the goal square.
The sand's nice and clean. We'll get another roll of turf, put that down, and the roots will get down and it'll be good as new.
A patch that's never far from Grand Final highlights. And lowlights. It'll be kept alive and acclimatised.
I think it'll enjoy the warmer weather.
Before being replanted at the Gabba, on the boundary at the top of the players' race as they enter the ground on October 24.
I think it'll be a special moment for them to know that this grass has travelled 1,700 kilometres up the highway. It actually is a part of the G.
You'd be forgiven for thinking this was all just a bit of footy fuss, but the truth is it has been weeks in the planning with extensive turf talks between grass curators, transport experts and horticulturalists across the two states. The piece of Melbourne's G will arrive at Brisbane's G tomorrow.
Well, there is a real romantic notion to it, and in these sort of bleak times, I think it's something good for especially people in Victoria to hold on to and think, you know, that's part of the old girl up there at the Gabba.
Because sometimes the grass is greener on the other side. Georgina Hill for 10 News First.